This is a 68.9 GTO bumper. We primed four times. We primed it twice, then we blocked it. Primed it two more times. Now you need to do the final blocking before you paint the bumper.